deep inside the jungles of Uganda lives one of the most endangered animals on the planet. With only around 800 of them left, these are the last of the mountain gorillas. We arrived at Bundi National Park, a jungle in the southwest corner of Uganda, part of a tiny network of jungles in Central Africa that are home to the only habitat on Earth of the mountain gorillas. The Ugandan government control all access in and out of the park. We were assigned a government ranger and we made our way into the jungle. The mountain gorillas constantly roam in search of food, and every night they build a new nest to sleep in. To find the gorillas, trackers are sent out to search the area where they last made a nest.
So the trackers have been sent ahead about an hour early. They've just told us they've found a family of 13 and there's a newborn baby. So let's go and find them.
A big problem for the survival of the gorillas is the general lawlessness in the area, particularly in the Congo, which is just on the other side of the park. Our group included two members of the Ugandan army. They carried machine guns, which they said were to scare away animals. But in the past, rebels from the Congo have crossed the border and kidnapped and killed visitors to the park. So I was glad to have Fred, who'd just returned from fighting in Somalia.
So we've just heard a gorilla call, and now we've shot off, like completely off track. We're now in the middle of the forest.
Poachers are still a big problem in the park, and in the past they've caught baby gorillas and sold them off to illegal zoos and as pets. To try and stop the poachers, the government gives around 20% of the gorilla profits to the local community. And the people who work in the park are mostly locals in an effort to get the community in behind the gorillas and out of poaching.
So we've just heard the gorillas call out. They're just on the other side of this ridge. So we're about 1 minute away. Can't wait, let's do it.
After hiking through the jungle, we reached our tracker and finally found our family of gorillas. Each family has a dominant silverback. This one was called Mukiza. This big boy weighs in at around 200 kg. When the group is attacked, the silverback will fight one-on-one to the death to protect its family.
So we finally made it. We're about, you know, sometimes 1 meter away from these things. They're absolutely beautiful.
The gorillas have been habituated and the rangers can now come within a few meters of them. But they are wild. And on a couple of occasions, we got far too close.
Don't run,
just give us the way.
Walk slowly.
But some were friendlier, like this little guy who wanted a closer look at the camera. After years of decline, the gorilla numbers are slowly starting to rise, thanks in a large part to the Ugandan government's conservation efforts over the last decade. Problems still exist, but there is cautious optimism for some of our most spectacular cousins.